66, 63, 65.
Sharing brunch at the Starlight and steaks at La Kiva. There were frogs with wings in the heart of Terlingua, gathering keys to the shed of Christ. The moon set on the window and we saw the sun rise over bluebonnets, cacti, ruins and the sand. We soaked in the hot springs and touched the Rio Grande. Desert memories followed us home. Desert memories followed us home. With popcorn and green beads and coffee, we met him between two empty buildings in a parking lot. He sent us 34 miles south on a secret mission to the border of Texas, a park on the lake. Beaumont was quiet, Port Arthur was ready. Harry moved south, we took a break. And as the night got colder, Carrie, restless, stayed within reach. Barreling east, laying rails of doom. Back at the lake, we got help from a blue. We put Carrie in a UFO and said goodbye. Lovers reunite in Mexico. Lovers reunite in Mexico. It was hard to hear the voices in my ear over the blowing of the leaves. Scheming with an Oklahoma hooker and a nude maid. Unseen in light and charging starburst and clearing a lane. With a man in my head, a comfort in keeping me away. The ghosts of the Alamo stirred. Ghosts of the Alamo stirred. 1, 4, 26, 38, 40, 56, 63, 65. Like a tourist from Tempe, I moved in close. There was talk of turrets and a question was posed. Napping in our cars and perching on walls. Eating midnight meals of patty melts and fries. We watched as the prices of snow cones changed with the weather. To the east, sleepy travelers drove thousands of miles, blocking the resistance from bandstand to coast. And a last minute connection to Rungi put an end to their hopes. The eyes watch San Antonio. The eyes watch San Antonio. We learned to do flips while entertaining our pets. The seeds from the trees were sticking to our coats. We were there so many nights, the tour guides thought we were ghosts. The crosswalk signs chimed with the seconds, and I noted the times on the palm of my hand. A skater dude offered a trade to charge his phone. Carrie returned from Seattle with Enoch. Misty came from Sweden with her top hat and tie. Ada accompanied Deborah and Hank, and a wolf from Minnesota landed in the night after a secret rendezvous between Austin and Houston. The final Bogdanovich shard arrived. A dreamer in Texas slept. A dreamer in Texas slept. It was hard to hear the voices in my ear over the blowing of the leaves. Scheming with an Oklahoma hooker and a new name. Unseen in light and charging starburst and clearing a lane. And a man in my head, a comfort and keeping me awake. A man in my head,